baby. Mamas. My mamas. Aww. You're so pretty. How's it going, baby? I'm gonna go outside. Go outside. Go outside. Get some sun.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Swosive. Checking in before the video starts. Initially, I was gonna do a voiceover for the whole workout video, but you guys get the gist of it. Just some random workout footage with the homies. Like I said, I was gonna do a voiceover with it, but by the time the video was finished, I had more to say, and I was trying to close out what I was trying to say before the video was done, but it just kept fucking up. So just wanted to jump on here, say thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy the video, and more exciting things to come. I told you I'm gonna be consistent with these videos, and that's what I'm doing, whether it's random or it's got some creative content behind it. Doesn't really matter to me right now. I just want to upload every day or every other day. That's the goal right now for the next week or so. And then depending on how well you guys engage with the videos, if you're liking, commenting, subscribing, sharing, whatever, and more people want to collab, collabs are coming. All right. I already did a video with Chris, and I'm going to be collabing with Jerron Fit soon. Brandon, maybe Hector, everybody, TJ, all the pump chasers, man. Much love to you guys. I'm wearing Hector's shirt right now. Got to get some more pump chaser gear. Just been broke as fuck. So I'm going to keep it real with you guys, as everybody should be when they make these videos. I don't want to put on a front like I'm somebody that I'm not, but that's not the point of this video. I hope you enjoyed the workout footage, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So peace.
Side. It's hot as fuck out there, huh? Right. Right, mamas. Come here. Give me some love.
Give me some love.
Lower chest and no upper chest. Let's get going, baby.
Go, big guy.
All day for this. Got the boys in the house. Boy said he ain't ate all day. He's still going for the 90s. Let's go. Damn. Man, I'm pumped as fuck already. Work. Oh, he said I'm on camera. I'm gonna go harder today. Bam. Bam. Come on. There you go. Keep going. He said I'm on camera. I'm gonna go hard today.
Let's go.
Shout out your Instagram or something, bro.
What's up?
Shout your Instagram out or something.
What? I didn't hear you.
Your IG.
Oh, follow me at, I just changed mine to, what was it?
Blue?
No.
817?
It's Brian.Lopez817. That's what I changed it.
You got YouTube?
I mean, I do, but I haven't uploaded yet. So.
Hey, man. You got to start somewhere.
Hey, we're going to collab soon.
Yes. What should I go for now?
Do
120s? 110s?
120, bro.
120?
Yeah. 120, and then if you can go more, then do it. If not, do like a drop set. All
right, just
keep it rolling.
I'm going to get some chalk. Got to chalk up.
Yeah, bro.
You up.
Come on. I'm rolling. All right, so that last set was basically my top set, heaviest weight. Now this one, I'm just gonna try and get as many reps as I can.
And I want y'all to try and beat it. Comment below what you think.
Yeah, tag me in the video.
Oh, we got the golden hour.
Yeah.
Golden hour. Go on my bicep, bro. Beast. Yes, sir. Okay. Oh, shit. Hitting with the side chest. Bam.
Bam.
this crazy ass rain.
Like, were you a tank top, bro? Y'all kind of look like y'all be brothers, honestly.
Brothers?
Yeah.
Might be, bro.
That's
right,
bro.
We're rolling, bro.
All right, now I'm with Sue Fox because he signed for me.
Right on camera.
Yeah, I know.
Honest review. Let's see. Do I got a shake it? We got 32 grams of protein, 250 calories, 20 grams of carbs.
Oh shit.
Here we go.
What is it?
Moment of truth.
Nectar of the gods.
That's God's cum right there, so.
Okay. The smell. The smell is important. It smells like shit. Okay. But. for a protein drink, I give it a 6.
What?
Yeah, I'll give it a 6.
Damn, bro. It's about the
I'd rather have
the ingredients, not about the taste, bro.
I mean,
dude,
it's the nectar of the gods. Like, if God's gonna give me a drink.
Bro, you think it's gonna taste good, bro?
God gave us like, cows and they taste pretty good.
It's like, what's that one movie? Where like he drinks out of a bowl of blood. And then he gets like the powers or whatever. I don't know
who that is. I give it a 6.
That movie.
I give it a 6, honestly. You wanna try it? Let's see what.
Okay, let's see what she thinks.
Fiora Salon thinks of it.
The most important opinion out of all.
She's more honest than I am.
It's not too bad. It has like an aftertaste. It's
kind
of dry.
That's the only thing. It does have an aftertaste. Like it's kind of a little chalky, but like.
It's not.
But
it's
for
not
isolate, like if you try like Isopure and ISO 100, they taste.
I'd definitely rather have it than Dimatize ISO.
Yeah. It's not too bad.
1 out of 10.
It's doable. 1 out of 10. I'd probably like for protein drink 7.
Okay.
You know, it's not terrible. It's not great.
Y'all heard it here. Nectar of the gods. Try it out.